A lot of people call this morphology a tombstoning appearance. I don't like that. It doesn't work for me. I don't see a tombstone there, but I see a fireman. I see a fireman. I don't see a tombstone, so if I see a fireman's helmet, that means something bad's going on. Okay, if I see a fireman's helmet, something bad's going on. That's a ST segment elevation morphology. And what is the criteria of a STEMI? Two up and two down. That's exactly right, two up and two down. When you see that, what does that equal? Heart that's blocked, that equals thrombolytics or percutaneous angioplasty. Two up and two down. This is an inferior wall MI. Think about it, don't say it. What blood vessel's involved? So inferior wall, so what blood vessel feeds the bottom of the heart? Remember, right coronary artery. What's over there? Your AV node. Remember, these people will have slow heart rates, and they're the preload-dependent ones. They're the ones you throw a nitro at them. That could be lights out, game over. No nitrates in inferior wall MIs. They need fluids. Be careful of your MIs, of your right coronary artery, inferior